I am Dr. Chelladurai Hariharan, neurosurgeon, Aster Hospitals, UAE. I am presenting a topic on the head injury and traumatic brain injury. What is a head injury? Head injury is an injury that happens on the head and can reach up to the brain and can cause damage to it. So what are the causes of head injury? How head injury happens? Head injury happens, you have a fall at home. It is more common with the pediatric population and the elder population. So in the younger generation, that is the adults, the same type of injury can happen due to a fall from a height, and it can also happen due to a car accident or a fall from bike. So why head injuries are serious? Head injury may cause a fracture on the skull, or can cause a bleeding inside the brain, or the blood clots inside or outside the brain. Later there may be development of pressure inside your skull or a brain swelling that can cause a seizures or coma. So once the head injury are diagnosed early and managed accordingly, it gives a very good favorable result. So in that way, we should take care of the head injury at an earlier stage. So how could you identify a head injury? The patient who had a head injury may have a loss of consciousness for a brief period of time. They may be unconscious at that time, and they may have a headache, they may have a nasal or ear bleed, and they may have trouble in memory, speech or balance. They may not remember things correctly, so there may be an incoherence in the speech. In that way, you can assess the patient may have a head injury. So what do you do once you encounter a relative or a patient with a head injury? So what you should do, you need to go to the emergency of any hospital where you will be seen by the emergency physician. They will assess the patient and they may advise an investigation. Investigations are not needed in all the patients, and the doctor may advise test. Usually the test what we do is a CT scan, because CT scan gives a very precise and a quick results for the injury. So after the CT scan, we can diagnose what is the problem. So what are the treatment for the brain head injury or a traumatic brain injury? How we manage head injuries? In many of the cases, the head injury is very trivial, that we manage with the conservatively, that is with the medication only. In some cases, we advise an overnight observation. In some patients where the problem is more serious, even need a surgery. We take a pledge, we'll treat you well.